The SITC annual meeting is an outstanding meeting. If you want to know more about translational research, the basic, what is maybe the future, the update about the data that you have seen the previous year. So in the annual meeting, you can find all these things and you can be focused just on immunotherapy.
The SITC annual meeting has an incredible level of energy. It's every year it becomes more and more busy with great new data. People are excited. There's a lot of progress in the field, but yet a lot of work to be done. And it becomes an amazing conglomeration of all of the partners involved in advancing cancer immunotherapy. And this is where really so many ideas begin and develop over the course of the rest of the year into real significant projects that I think are advancing the field.
So the SITC annual meeting is an amazing experience. It's a terrific meeting with the top experts in the field of cancer immunotherapy. It covers issues related to the development of cancer immunotherapy from the very basic all the way to the most clinical.
The SITC annual meeting is where immunotherapy scientists and oncologists come together. You meet people that you don't meet at other meetings and you interact with people, and I think it's a lot about meeting and talking about science besides the really outstanding scientific sessions that makes this meeting special.
It's important to come to SITC because here at SITC you can know all the news that you will probably see in the future in the field of immunotherapy, because here we discuss about the new ideas, the new project, so the novelty that we think and we believe that will be important for the future.